In this evening's crime alert, a Washington, Indiana man is facing charges in connection to a rape. Washington police arrested 19-year-old Jonathan Carroll. Right now, we're still working to learn more details about his arrest. However, we do know Carroll faces charges of rape and sexual misconduct with a minor. Carroll's bond is set at $100,000 with 10%.